Don't forget, tonight, tune in to ZiaCountry at 7 o'clock for the Aggies game with UT El Paso from 1978. The first game here at Aggie Memorial Stadium. Part of our Aggie Classics. 10 games for you to enjoy this year on the Aggie Sports Network and ZiaCountry.